Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Yun. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to create the beautiful gnome. For material, you will need redhead super saver gel and chunky gel, 3mm grass hoop and 7mm grass hoop. You will need 7mm grass hoop. Row 1, you will make 6 single set in the marriage ring. Chain 1. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. Row 2, we will make 1 single set in each stick. Row 3, we will make 1 single set in the first stick, 2 single set in the next stick. You will repeat it to end of the row. So, 2 single set in the next stick, 1 single set in next stick, and 2 single set in the next stick, 1 single set in next stick, and 2 single set in the last stick. After row 3, you will have a nice stick. For row 4, we will make 1 single set in each stick. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 and 9 For a 5, we will make 1 single set in next 2 stick and 2 single set in next stick. Repeat it to the end of the row. After row 5, you will have a 12 stick. And for row 6, we will make 1 single set in each stick. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 and 12. Row 7, we will make 1 single set in next stick and 2 single set in next stick. You repeat it to the end. So 1 single set in next stick, and 2 single set in the next step, 1 single set in next step, 2 single set in next step. One single crochet in next step, 2 single crochet in next step, 4 round 8, we make 1 single set in each stick. After round 8, we will have 18 stick. Round 9, we will make 1 single set in next 2 stitch and 2 single set in next stitch. Repeat it to the end of the round. Round 10, we will make 1 single set in each stitch. For our 11, we will make 1 single set in next 3 stitch and 2 single set in next stitch. Repeat it to the end of the round. So we finish the rest. Now we will make the nose. You will use 3 mm razor hook, round one. Make 6 single crochet in the marriage ring. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Your 2 and your 3, we will make 1 single crochet in each stitch. Round 1, you will make 6 single crochet in the marriage ring. Hold the yarn like that. Chain 1 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now you will have 6 stitch, and round 2 we will make the increase. We will make 2 single set in each stitch. 1, 3, insert it here. 2 single set in each stitch. You see 2 single crochet in this stick here and insert here again. So we have 2 single crochet in the same stick. So after round 2, you will have 12 stitches in the total. Now we will make round 3. 1 single set in the first stitch. And 2 single set in the next stitch. 2 single crochet. Insert here again. 2 single set in next stitch. And now 1 single set in next stitch. 2 single set in next stitch. Repeat it to the end. It is very easy.
Lastly, you will have a thin steak. Now we will make the rub from. One single set in next two steak. One, two, and two single set in the next steak. Repeat it to the end. One single set in next two steak. Two single set in the next steak. Repeat it to the end of the round.
Round 5, we will make one single set in next 3 steak and 2 single set in next steak. Repeat it to the end of the round. So 1, 2, 3, and now 2 single set in the next steak. 1, 2, 3. And 2 single set in the next step. Keep doing it. Round 6, we will make 1 single set in next 4 stick and 2 single set in the next stick. Repeat it to the end of the round. Her seven will make one single set in the five stick and two single set in the next stick. Repeat it to the end row.
Charade, we will make one single set in each stick. You will insert in the front loop only. In the front loop, you see. Here, insert here. Have one single set in each stick. From 9 to 11, we will make one single set in each stick. One single set in each stick.
Rappel, we will make one single set in make 5 stitch and 1 decrease. Repeat it to the end of the row.
Row 13, we will make one single set in each stick. One single set in each stick. Row 14. One single set and make 2 stitch. 1 decrease. One single set and make 2 stitch. Repeat it to the end. Row 15. One single set and each stitch. Don't give up, we will finish it soon. Now we will make a 16. One single set in next 3 steps. 1. Two, three, and 1 degree. Repeat it to the end of the round. In the round 17, we will use the position, so we will chain it in the last step of round 16 transition. Round 17, we will make 1 single set in each step. Round 18, 1 single set in next step. 1 degree. 1 single set in next step. Repeat it to the end. Round 19, 1 single set in next step. 5 we will stop it with 5 buffing. Round 20, 1 single set in the next step, 1 degree, repeat it to the end. 1 single crochet in the next step. 1 degree. 21, we will make 6 degree. Two, three,
Thank you.